Hello there! In this concise guide, I will illustrate how to add a Kahoot to your favorites. If there is a Kahoot that you particularly enjoy and would like to access quickly, this guide is for you. Start by logging into your account and searching for the desired Kahoot. You can use the search bar at the top of the page to look for public content. To access the Kahoot's details page, simply click on it. Then click the star icon located below the title. As you can see, the Kahoot is now added to our favorites. To access it, go to your library, select favorites, and there it is. If you ever decide to remove a Kahoot from your favorites, the process is straightforward. Navigate to the favorites section in the library tab. Select the Kahoot you wish to remove. Click the star icon once more. And just like that, it's gone. Now, when you visit your favorites, it will no longer be there. That covers everything you need to know about adding Kahoots to your favorites. Thank you for watching. Please leave a comment, give us a thumbs up, and subscribe. Enjoy Kahooting!